Hi, I'm Dr. Amber Golshani, and just within this last week, I've been seeing a rash of fatigued patients, people who are my current patients, so I know their normal level of health and of energy, and all of a sudden, they've been telling me they've been waking up feeling more tired, or maybe even a few of them have had a dull headache, and just feeling like they don't have their normal energy to get them through the day. Now, what I suspect is happening is that they are having allergy-induced fatigue. Most people would think, oh, allergies, itchy eyes, runny nose, sneezing, and those are the more common symptoms, but fatigue can also be a symptom of allergies. Now, in allergies, your body, your immune system is having an overreaction to these particles in the air that you're inhaling or ingesting, and your immune system's freaking out because of it. So what happens is that these immune cells release certain hormones, and they're called cytokines, which are hormone-like, and these hormones go throughout the body and have effects on different tissues. And some of these effects are thought to cause feelings of depression and fatigue. So what can we do to stop your immune system from freaking out from these harmless particles in the air? One of the ways that we can help it out is to take vitamin C. Vitamin C is known to have antihistamine effects. Histamine is one of these hormone-like substances that's released in allergies, and it's also known to reduce the effects of some of the other inflammatory cytokine hormone-like substances. So you can take about 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C every 2 hours until you reach bowel tolerance. Bowel tolerance? What's that, you may be saying? Well, bowel tolerance is diarrhea. So if you take too much for you, then you may develop diarrhea. Now, I will say that it usually takes a lot, and I have rarely seen patients reach this level if they're taking 1,000 milligrams every hour or two. Now, you will reach this more quickly if you're taking more than that at once. I don't recommend taking 2,000 milligrams or anything like that at the same time, because you will reach that bowel tolerance much more quickly. So stick with 1,000 milligrams and take it frequently throughout the day. And you should notice a reduction in your fatigue. So that's sort of the first band-aid approach. Now, the second approach would be to find out why your immune system is freaking out in the first place. And usually that's because of food intolerances, which are different than food allergies. And I will update and do another video next week about food intolerances. And basically, if you can control the food that's going in and stop your body from overreacting to that, then your body won't be as likely to overreact when it gets exposed to dander or dust or mold or pollen. So for right now, start with the vitamin C, and if you know that you have food intolerances or food allergies, start by eliminating those. And then third thing, stay tuned next week. I'll update with another video. All right, go forth, be well, and let me know how you're doing. Bye.